at 5:45 a.m. we received an emergency distress call that the gas exploded at Barua area. We activated our emergency response plan. All the key stakeholders that are important in managing emergency moved to the scene. With the combined effort, our operation was swift, prompt, effective, and efficient. We are able to locate and localize the fire, and by 8:20 a.m., it took off the fire.
I was the president of the youth of this community years back. Unfortunately, during that period was when this idea was mooted. That place was sold to the man Fashola Petroleum. They call him Baba Saeed. He's popularly known as Baba Saeed. And when we discovered that it was a gas station we wanted to establish there, we protested. The youths en masse protested, and we went to Bale community that this thing should not work. And at the particular time, the project was suspended. Only for us to see that they have started on it again. And when we now protested again, then the community leader said they have already had one or two things with the man, gave him condition, and that was how we started. And we knew it's going to be like this. Because this place is purely a residential area. As such, gas station should be more established in an industrial area. So you can see the closeness of all the houses. You can see how it affected all this because of the process. And in an industrial area, you know there are always proactive materials on the ground. There will be fire station, there will be police alert, there will be this and that. In this case, we started calling from 4 a.m. We started calling the firefighters and everybody. They did not come until after 7. And a lot of damages, by that time, a lot of damages have been done. Now, as at the time I'm talking to you, you can confirm that 3 are dead. The security man, the malam of that place, the wife of the landlord who sold that place to them, then one other person. But I think what Nasema wants to do now is that after the man have finally quenched the light, they will move in to see if there are people inside that were burnt. Well, it started very early. And there's possibility that some people were caught on bed.
To the glory of God, the fire has been pulled out. What we are trying to do now is to evacuate the casualties. And you can see the fire service men to our ground. But the actual report, you'll hear from the DPR. Thank you.
Governor will hear about it, and the governor has heard about it. The governor has sent the representative down to this very place. Now it's within us. Again, by special grace of God, on Monday, I will table this problem on the floor of the house. We have done it before. It's only DPP, DPPR. We are going to take them seriously for this very one. It's not Lagos State Government. It's not Lagos State Government. They are not the approval authority. It's the DPPR that is the approval authority. But they are killer. I'm saying it. Money is not enough to kill our people. Enough of killing in Barua area. Enough of killing in Agbado Kudu. Enough of killing everywhere. just because of carelessness of somebody. We will not take it from anybody. We will not. Apart from being an honorable member, at least I'm a social crusader. And I make sure that I table your case to the highest level. I'm really very sorry for what happened here today. It's very saddening. It's uncalled for. And like you said about the special number, the special number, as is happening here today, is happening in other places. There may be a jam of network. So you should not be, but a person here is here, They are very proactive. They are very nice. All the water you are seeing is dropped from Abeshan here. But for us to be able to contain this kind of thing, it's better for us to stay apart. Because when they are bringing out the dead body, tension will rise. And when tension rises, it will return to mob. And you cannot control mob. And do we record more death over death? No. Please, let's prevent it. And that's why I'm appealing to you, that we should stay back. Let's see what they are going to do. Let them sanitize this very place for us and listen to you. For the property that has been damaged, I need data. I need to know the total number of houses that is affected. I need to know the total number of people that are dying. I need to know the total number of people who are in the hospital. All these ones need to be given to me. I'm with you here.
Okay, sir.
So may God bless you.
Okay, sir.
God will bless you.